Department of Health committed to promote good health and longevity of Thai people of all age groups. We implement numerous projects aiming to promote and develop health for all among Thai people. Unfortunately, Thai people today live in an environment that does not support healthy lifestyle. As a consequence, Thai people have to face with enormous health problems, such as severe chronic non-communicable diseases, maternal and child health, school-age health, adolescent pregnancy, elderly health care, including various environmental problems. The Department of Health, as a technical department, functions to produce and develop the body of knowledge and innovations so that they become aware of and practice self-health care and change their health risk behaviors previously practiced in a better way. It has been a long journey of more than 60 years that the Department of Health continues its role and mission in providing healthcare for Thai people by wiping out those various severe communicable diseases from Thailand, embedding primary healthcare concept, self-healthcare, and healthcare by village health volunteers, covering the periods of fetus, infancy, school age, adolescent, working age, and elderly, and promoting environmental health in various aspects. The mission of the Department of Health involves health promotion and environmental health. We motivate people to change for positive health behaviors. The Department of Health implements various aspects of health promotion and environmental health, which include maternal and child health development, reducing risk factors among school-aged children and adolescents, addressing obesity problem among Thai people, elderly health promotion, environmental health promotion, developing management system for food and water sanitation, health impact assessment, and environmental health development. The Department of Health also plays a prominent role in international arena, such as in initiatives, conferences, and events for both the global and regional levels. In the light of changes of structure and mission of the Ministry of Public Health, the Department of Health supervise and link every segment to involve in health management, establish national mechanism and partnership networks among ASEAN countries and other regions. The Department of Health will further our commitment and efforts to promote health of Thai people in all age groups, reduce health risk behaviors, encourage the practice of healthy behaviors as well as their living in health supportive environments, ensure that they have access to quality healthcare services, all for the sake of their wellness and happiness.